You lost? Oh, did you? Oh, you did, didn't you? I know your barn's teetering. That's. Hey, slow down. You and the wind, they're not helping. Tonka. No, Tonka, come here. Come here. Thank you. Good job. You need to walk a little closer to your mom. Down. Be careful. Darn it, I guess I should have stood here for a minute. That was strong. My husband would love for that thing to fall down. He wants to cut it down so bad. We're going to check out the damage of her. And now back up. I'm just enjoying the ride. I like this wind in my face. You like that wind in your face, Tonka? Tonka and I are out surveying the damage. See, they live at the bottom of the hill. I'm glad we don't. We live up the hill, thankfully. This is where that tree was down when we were coming from the opposite direction covering the road. This is, they got it cleaned up already. That was pretty fast. There it is. Oh my, look at that. Oof, tree in their yard. Thank you. Well, that was the destruction you guys got to see that we got around here. Not too bad. For sure, other people got it a whole lot worse, so. Thanking God he protected us. Thank you guys for your prayers. They definitely helped. If you guys like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Hit that notification bell so you know when our videos come out. And subscribe if you haven't already. Come join our YouTube family. You're welcome here. See you later, alligators. Tonka. Tonka, come here. Come here. Tonka. After a while, crocodiles.